Okay, so that was order number 51. Okay, let's see, did we deliver that one? So that was Hi, yes, can I help you? Are you finding everything all right? Oh, yes, well, we do have a lot of different products to choose from. Is there something specific you were looking for today? It's a gift for someone. Okay. Well, if you like, I could show you around the store a bit, and I could show you some of our most popular items. Alright, does that sound good? Alright, let's have a look around, okay? Well, do you have any little ones maybe that you're shopping for? We have these adorable little cowboy boots. Aren't these cute? So we have all children's sizes in these boots. You can see the nice little stitching on there. Do carry these in men's and women's sizes, all different shades. So this is a very nice gifting option. And maybe some unique little candles. This one is a little starfish that you can fit a little tea light in. Just pops right in there. So that's another option. Christmas and other holiday themed decorations. This is another candle here. This little mason jar styled mug. Let's see. It says ice cold drink. And this is part of our Christmas collection. But these items are available year-round. comes in different scents and different colored jars. Okay, let's see. The scent on this one. Okay, they'd come in these pretty little glass jars with a nice lid. Okay, we have a lot of different candles. And we do carry a nice selection of different cookbooks and recipe sets. One example here. Let's move these little boots out of the way. So this set here is from Pioneer Woman. Favorite recipes. A nice gift option. Let's see. Do you want to have a quick peek inside here? Inside includes a nice little set of her favorite recipes, including breakfast, lunch, apps and sides, dinner, and sweets. And it also includes a set of empty cards where you could add your own favorite recipes. And you can see on each card, there's a space to write the name of the recipe, the yield or the number of persons that it feeds, a spot for the list of ingredients, and the directions. So this is a popular gift item. Choose to give some food items. We have a variety of different food products, and they always go over nicely as gifting options. Okay, we have a variety of different jams. This is one of our honeys. This is a cranberry honey. We have lots of different types of honeys, and let's see, this is a syrup. Okay. So these come in all different sizes, okay? Yes, this here is just for decoration in the store. Old country stores, they used to always carry different loose items in these little bins in case someone might find maybe just one little item that they need. So this is just for decoration. you may like to choose some cooking utensils, kitchen items. We do have a large selection of different utensils. This is a nice wooden stirring utensil. And we do have a whole set of different utensils in this wooden design, as well as other designs. This is just a nice little spoon dish. And we do have a lot of different throwback types of products, which are very popular. This is just an example. We have some gums and different candies. Throwback, this is a bazooka bubble gum. A nice little add-on to whatever gift you buy, or just a little something for yourself. These are just loose candies. Some more bazooka gum. See, sugar daddies. These old peanut chews. Okay, so why don't you have a look around, and I will meet you back at the register when you're ready, okay? Hello again. So, did you have any luck? Yes? Okay, that's great. Alright, I can ring those items up for you, okay? So, let me see, what did you decide on today? Okay, you're going to get the bazooka gum, that's nice, and the fruit stripes gum. All right, let's see. Okay. All right, and I see you picked the cowboy boots. I'm so happy for that. Oh. These are adorable. These are one of my favorite items in the store. Okay, so just this one pair. Let me make sure you have two of the same size here. Okay, is that everything? Okay, so let me see. Okay. Alright, so okay, so your total is going to be would you like to pay for this? Okay. Okay, so give me this cash. Okay. Let's pay. So here is your receipt, and let me bag these items for you, alright? Oh yes, this over here. Yes, well, we do also provide some catering options. Okay, are you interested in our catering services? Sure, you could take one of these menus with you. Would you like me to look over this with you now? Sure. Sure, I can briefly go over this with you. Okay, why don't you just have a seat and we'll take a quick look. Bag up your items for you. Okay. Okay, so these, I'm going to put these in a shoebox for you, okay? I'm going to give you a bit of a large-sized bag. Okay. And I'm going to give you some copies of the catering menu as well, okay? Alright, so let's bag up these boots. We just keep all of these shoe boxes. Okay, there we go. All right, so let's take a quick look at the menu, okay? Okay, so I'm assuming that you have never ordered from our catering services before. Is that right? Okay, well, we do have sort of a large menu. So, we cater to different sized parties. and different events and holidays. So you can see here that we offer breakfast, lunch, and dinner, as well as dessert. We have a lot to choose from. Okay. So for our breakfast items here, you can see we have different combinations of platters you can choose from. Okay, different egg casseroles. And you can choose any of these breakfast meats to go with your eggs. We have grits and, let's see, homemade buttermilk biscuits are a popular item. We have a variety of different muffins. We also have different oatmeals, and you can add in things to go along with the oatmeal, different nuts or berries. Okay. We have fresh fruit platters, yogurt and granola. And we have a variety of different sweet breakfast items. Cinnamon drop biscuits, different types of muffins, as I said, and biscuits. We can also provide different beverages, like orange juice. And this is something new. It's a 4-layer breakfast bowl bundle. You can read a little about it here. And over here, this is nice with these little individual servings here. And again, down here, these are some popular favorite items. We have a hash brown casserole. And as I said, we have different beverages. We can provide coffee, different types of juices, and over here we also have listed some of our desserts, different cakes, cookies, different pies. Okay. And this is moving on to lunch and dinner. We do have different salads. Okay, there's different varieties here. We can set up a loaded baked potato bar so that everyone can choose their own toppings for their potatoes. And different variety of bread items. Okay, with choice of butter or different jams. And again, our biscuits, sourdough bread. And here are the entrees. We have chicken and dumplings, meatloaf, chicken breast, different types of chicken dishes. We have roast beef and a home-style chicken. And we have chicken fried chicken, country fried steak, and different varieties of steak. And we also have a fried catfish. And now over on this page, you will find our different side items that come along with any entree that you choose. We have a large list here, different vegetables and salads. Okay, macaroni and cheese. And here it describes the different sizes and how many people it serves. Okay, mashed potatoes, coleslaw, okay, carrots, and a lot of different items to choose from here to go along with your main entree. Okay, and so as I said, they come in different sizes. You can order catering for a large event or even just for a family meal. Okay. And let's see what I missed here. Okay. So I didn't go into too much detail about each item, but I will send this home with you. You weren't planning on ordering anything today, is that right? Okay. Well, everything is here. Okay, all of the contact numbers. All of our contact numbers. And different ways that you can order our catering services, okay? So I am going to put this in the bag for you to take home with you. Okay. Is there anything else I can help you with today? Okay, well thank you so much. I'm so glad that you stopped in today. I hope to see you again. Okay, thank you so much.